Okay, and welcome to the fourth exhibition match for Raw Shakedown from the Depths tournament. For this one, we've got submission by Arthr, legalized nuclear bombs by Arthr over on the left, which is basically a swarmer kind of design. Didn't fit all the rules for the tourney. Didn't make it in, but works for exhibition matches. Going up against Sea Strider by myself over on the right. I'm curious. I want to see how it does. Anyway, let's get started. All those tiny planes being released. Oh, well, one of them's been shot down, it seems. Well, we had a kamikaze. And onto the water. Out of the water. Okay. I have no idea how effective this gun's actually being at hitting any of the targets. I also have... well... I actually do have an idea why the Arthr team is only at 9.6 health from the separation of all the planes. What's left is not much. This is most certainly an odd fight. Oh, there's another kamikaze strike. Ran over one with the propellers.
Hmm.
It looks like the... Yeah, okay. Some of Arthur's team is actually accruing... Oh, come on. Come on, turn around. You're gaining DQ points. Yeah, okay. Well, that's how it is with this team. That's the whole goal. So, managed to pull it off in the last 10 seconds. Let's see if it happens same way, or if we get different results. That thing's somehow still alive. Whee! Oh! Well, yeah. Well, this time the Sea Strider's on top on HP, so, well, that means a third round. Yeah, it's some outer hull damage, but, you know. Oh, there I am screenshotting, I mean. Oops. A fast hit. I like mosquitoes rising out of the water. It's a bunch of DQs on Arthur's side. Oh well, just casually ramming. Gaining DQ points from the 1 minute left. Yeah, there it goes. Intriguing. Okay, so, I mean, technically Arthr gets it on the exhibition, but then again, it was never really going in the first place. It's just fun to watch and see it. Yeah, that strategy of, DQing the opponent on out of bounds is viable, potentially. Anywho, So that concludes it for the exhibition matches. I'll be moving on to Big Boy Boss Battles 3, the last boss. I'll be doing 2.2 million materials, surface displacement vessels. And yeah, I'll be coming up with the rules for that in a few days. Until we get that rolling, probably late October. Till then, as always, enjoy.